THQ.
They get the job done.
Can we build it?
Yeah!
Can we fix it?
Yeah!
Bob the Builder!
Can we fix it?
Bob the Builder!
Yes, we can!
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Wendy's office. This is where all the jobs come in, some by fax and some by email on the computer. Look around and see what you can find. You could try answering the phone or checking the bulletin board first. Can we build it? Easy, medium, hard. Meet easy. When Lofty's wrecking ball is in line with a pillar, press the space bar to swing the ball. Great! Good job! Hit it again! Terrific! Try again, Lofty! Good job, Lofty! Terrific! Hit it again! Great! Good job! Good job, Lofty! Terrific! Good job, Lofty! Great! Good job! Good job, Lofty! Knock down the next pillar now, Lofty! Terrific! Move on to the next one. Over a little. That was close. Great! Good job! Let's get muck so we can build the new bridge. Shall we try again? No. Medium. Hard. Medium. Use the arrow keys and the space bar to pick up a section of the new bridge, then drop it into place. Match the color to the color of the bricks underneath. Place each item before you pick up the next one.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so.
Now for the next section.
Okay, Bob.
Great! Can you get the next section now, Muck?
Okay, Bob!
Try another section, Muck. That one was a little wobbly. Good Good job, Muck! Let's do another one.
Okay, Bob.
Great! Can you get the next section now, Muck?
Okay, Bob.
Now for the next section.
Okay, Bob.
Good job, Muck! Let's do another one.
Okay, Bob.
Hooray!
Good job, Muck! That one's finished. Great, Muck. Let's finish the job. Now for the next section.
Okay, Bob.
Great! Can you get the next section now, Muck?
Okay, Bob. Okay, Bob.
Finished! Let's do the next one. Good work, Muck! We can build it!
Bob?
Yes, Lofty?
Oh no! I don't like it! It's too high!
Don't worry, Lofty. The bridge is safe now. Shall we try again? Yes, no. Hard, meaty, hard.
Use the mouse to move the bowl around the screen until Pilchard's snores get louder. This means you are...
I need to find Pilchard. I'm sure she's here somewhere. Where can she be?
Dinner time, Pilchard! Come and get it!
Shall we try again? No. Help, back. Porcupine rescue. Meeting hard, me easy, ease me hard, me easy.
Oh, Bob, I think the porcupines are scared to cross the road.
Yes, Lofty, it's dangerous. I know, let's make them a tunnel. Move Lofty's hook over a piece of pipe using the arrow keys and pick it up using the space bar. Move the pipe over the hole you think it should go in. Then press the space bar to drop it in. Great! Good job!
place.
Okay, Bob.
Whoops. Try another place, Lofty.
Okay, Bob.
Yes, Lofty. Great. Good job. Yes, that's great. The porcupines will be safe now. Shall we try again? Ease me hard. The best way to guide the porcupines is to move Wendy behind them, leaving a space between them. Then, get closer until they begin to move. Use the arrow keys to make small movements to change their direction.
Oh, help! They're getting away!
Don't worry, Lofty. I'll go back for them. Come on, porcupines! I better round up the other porcupines. Go on! I'll go and get the others now. That's right. Go on! Come on, porcupines! There you are, safe and sound.
Hooray!
Hooray! Good job, everybody! Bob will be proud of us.
Shall we try again? No. Easy, meet hard.
Use the mouse to move the bowl around the screen until Pilchard's snores get louder. This means you are closer to where she's hiding.
I need to find Pilchard. I'm sure she's here somewhere.
Pilchard! Dinner time, Pilchard! Come and get it!
Shall we try again? No. Help back. Help back. Scary Spud. Ease me hard.
Move Spud using the arrow keys. If a crow is not scared off by Spud running, blow raspberries using the space bar. Follow crows to the edge of the field to stop them from coming back.
Sorry, Fiber Pickle.
Pickles.
Shall we try again? No. Easy. Ah!
Moose.
A nice yummy apple.
Shall we try again? Meaty hard.
Use the mouse to move the bowl around the screen until Pilchard's snores get louder. This means you are closer to where she's hiding.
I need to find Pilchard. I'm sure she's here somewhere.
Dinner time, Pilchard! Come and get it!
Shall we try again? No. Help, back.
Yeehaw!
Wendy's birthday. We're going to have a birthday party just for you, Wendy.
Oh, Bob, thank you.
Use the mouse to select a decoration and put it on the cake. Place each item before you pick up the next one. Holding down the mouse key lets you draw with the frosting. End the game by pressing the Done button.
I want to make this cake look pretty for Wendy. I can put decorations and frosting anywhere on the cake.
That's a good start. Right. What now? 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 I like that just there. 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 Finished! Wendy, I've got a surprise for you.
It's beautiful, Bob. Thank you.
Shall we try again?
Use the mouse to click on an icon, and Bob and I will do that dance step. You can watch your last dance again by pressing the playback button.
Bob, would you like to dance?
I'd love to, Wendy. K
Can we dance it?
Yes, we can!
Yee-haw!
Whoops! Whoops!
Great dancing, partner.
Thank you, Bob. You're not so bad yourself. Video playback.
Whoops.
Yee-haw!
Whoops.
End the game.
Good night, Bob. Thanks for a wonderful day.
Good night, Wendy. I had a great day, too.
Use the mouse to... I need to find Pilchard. I'm sure she's here somewhere. Where can she be? Now, where is that cat? Pilchard! Now, where is that cat? Where can she be? Pilchard! Where can she be? Now where is that cat? Pilchard! Where can she be? Pilchard! Now where is that cat? Where can she be? Now where is that cat? Pilchard! Where can she be?
Dinner time, Pilchard! Come and get it!
Shall we try again? Help back.
Yee-haw!
Bubble trouble. Ease me hard.
Bubbles! Oh no!
Roll Rolly over the nearest bubble using the arrow keys. As soon as you hear a bubble pop, go to a new bubble.
Got you! Got you! Got you! Yeah! Oh no! Missed it! Flattened you! Oh no! Missed it! Oh no! Missed it! Popped you!
Yes, that's great! You popped them, Rolly!
I did flatten it!
Shall we try again? Ease me hard.
Use the... I need to find Pilchard. I'm sure she's here somewhere.
Dinner time, Pilchard! Come and get it!
Shall we try again? Help back.
Yee-haw!
Travis's race day. Ease me hard, medium.
Hey! Woo!
Here I come!
You'll be racing Dizzy against Travis. The race takes 3 laps around the track. Use the arrow keys to steer around obstacles and the space bar to speed up on the straight roads. Try to pass Travis where the road is straight. Start when I say go.
On your marks, get set, go!
It's
very close. Travis is in the lead. Dizzy is in trouble. Faster, Dizzy! Watch out, Dizzy! They're neck and neck! Lap two! Dizzy is in the lead! Dizzy is falling behind! Travis is in the lead! Be careful, Dizzy! It's very close! Last lap! They're neck and neck! It's very close! Watch out, Dizzy! Faster, Dizzy! They're neck and neck!
I'm the winner!
Good job, Travis!
Hooray!
Travis is the winner! Hooray! Good job, Travis! Shall we try again? Easy, medium, easy.
You'll be racing.
On your marks, go!
Faster, Dizzy! It's very close. Dizzy is in the lead. Watch out, Dizzy! Travis is falling behind. Lap two. Dizzy is in the lead. Be careful, Dizzy! They're neck and neck. Travis is falling behind. Last lap. It's very close. Watch out, Dizzy. Dizzy is in the lead. Travis is falling behind. Dizzy is in the lead!
Yeah!
Good job, Dizzy!
Dizzy
Hooray!
Is the winner!
Hooray!
Good job, Dizzy! Shall we try again?
You'll be racing Scoop against Travis. The race takes three laps around the track. Use the arrow keys to steer around obstacles and the space bar to speed up on the straight roads. Try to pass Travis where the road is straight. Start when I say go.
On your marks, go!
Scoop is in the lead.
Watch out, Scoop! Lap two! Be careful, Scoop. It's very close. Travis passed Scoop. Last lap! Watch out, Scoop! Travis is falling behind!
Coming through!
They're neck and neck!
Good job, Scoop!
Hooray!
Scoop is
Hooray!
The winner!
Hooray!
Good job,
Hooray!
Scoop! Shall we try again? Back, help, back.
Yeehaw!
Plumbing puzzle. Ease me hard.
Oh no, I'd better call Bob and get him to come and fix my heating.
Match the part I hand Bob to the outline on the walls. Walk Bob to the outline using the arrow keys and press the space bar. Here you are, Bob. There you go, Bob!
I think I should try this somewhere else. Pipes don't match here. I'll find another place for this. Oops, this doesn't fit here.
Here you are, Bob.
Thanks, Wendy. Thank you, Wendy. Thanks, Wendy. I'll get the next part from Wendy now.
Here you are, Bob.
All right. Back to Wendy now. Done. Shall we try again? Mead hard.
Bob can fix leaks if you move him in front of them using the arrow keys and press the space bar. If you can hear running water, walk Bob through the house until you find the leak.
Hurry up, Bob! Water's still leaking!
That leak's fixed.
Not
One's fixed. The water stopped.
Fixed it. No leak there. It must be somewhere else.
There are still more leaks, Bob.
I can't see a leak here.
I can still hear water running, Bob.
That leak's fixed. No leak there. It must be somewhere else.
That one's fixed.
Hooray! All done. Time to go home. Come on, Wendy.
Oh, that's better. Thank you, Bob.
That was great, Bob. Mrs. Potts is very happy.
Thanks, Wendy. Shall we try again? Back, help, back.
Yee-haw!
Return, help, return to game. Quit. Are you sure? Yes.
That's all for today. Bye!